why would a guy be driving this slow with a spotlight at 1:16 in the morning on New Year's Day?